I come to you today with ill tidings. We have detected another Borg incursion taking place in an alternate dimension. Before committing to a full operation there, we want to learn more. To that end, I have dispatched the Aetherian starship Unity to the Jurette system. The crew will attempt to modify the Iconian gateway to serve as a trans-dimensional portal. If successful, a small fleet will travel to the other dimension and conduct a reconnaissance operation. Alliance Command and I agree. Your experience will be of great value on this mission. Please meet with the Unity near the gateway in the Jurette system. We must prevent another Borg incursion, if possible.
Welcome to the Jurette system and its Iconian gateway. Yes, the Aetherians requested my assistance on this operation, considering my experiences of late. I suspect you are here for similar reasons, my friend. I'm coordinating the efforts to modify the gateway with our Aetherian counterpart. If successful, the gateway will function as a trans-dimensional conduit we can use to conduct our mission. I wonder, did the Iconians ever do what we're about to do?
Of the Iconian Alliance. Our biosphere is under attack by Borg forces. We request immediate assistance. I repeat, this is the...
Indeed it does. Our orders were to assess the situation in that dimension. I believe the time has come to do just that. Unfortunately, there is a problem. Once activated, the trans-dimensional conduit must remain open to serve as an anchor. Any spaceworthy vessel will be able to use it, friend or foe. A single vessel should remain on station here to monitor the gateway and, if necessary, close it to prevent it from being used by hostile forces. Under the circumstances, I would like to speak with you personally on this matter. Please beam to the Ruskava when convenient.
Thank you for coming. I know it was a strange request, but I wanted to say this in person. My recent encounters with the Borg have taken their toll, I'm afraid. Should we go into battle with Borg forces? I may not be a reliable ally. Therefore, I shall remain here on Overwatch. I realize the impact this could have on the mission, and I hope you understand.
Admiral, the Aetherian Commander is requesting permission to beam aboard.
Permission granted.
Cordial greetings. I am Leader Grendat Bex of the Starship Unity. I look forward to working with officers of your caliber.
Thank you. Though, I will not be joining the two of you.
I understand, Admiral. Having a vessel on station to guard the gateway is logical. I have the utmost confidence in this group. After all, through harmony, we are secure.
Yes. And through unity, we are strong.
Quite so, Admiral.
Then I won't keep you any longer. Safe journey to all. Energize.
Then it is agreed. Go to the following coordinates and... and transport to my position.
Borg forces will be inevitable. Since we have not worked together before, you should be aware of my capabilities in battle.
Greetings. I am Belar. With me is Security Commander Betray. Welcome to the last bastion of the Iconian Alliance.
The enemy is assaulting that which is most precious to us, our world heart. We ask you to fight at our side to protect it from the invaders. Then let your forces join ours in alliance. Together, we shall find victory. This way. Those heralds are in danger.
Quick, we must rescue them. Foes. It will take a lot to defeat them. Curious. These Borg are quite unlike any others I have encountered. It seems most of their cybernetic enhancements are internal, some at microscopic levels. Drones in league with an artificial intelligence? Perhaps these Borg do not have a queen or a king. That could work to our advantage.
Chamber of the World Heart is not far now.
Yeah. vessel incoming!
Sela, Enterprise. We picked you up on sensors. Thought you could use a hand.
It was my understanding that the cavalry arrived on horseback, Captain.
It's the 25th century, friend. We've upgraded. Right. The Iconians are in trouble. How can we help? This has been a day of surprises. The last time I saw you, your vessel was burning near the wormhole at the Battle of Bajor. How did you manage to survive? Ah, I see. That would explain a few things, such as the unusual looks you've been giving me since I arrived. I take it the Sela you know is different than the one standing before you now. We'll have time to compare dimensions later. Right now, the World Heart needs protection. The Control Borg are doing everything in their power to steal it from the Iconians. Sounds like you have some experience dealing with them. Good. We need every officer with that kind of experience we can get. Look, we've been fighting those Verulirs since the mid-23rd century, and we're losing badly. The Iconian Alliance is all that's left now. The rest of the galactic powers have been conquered and assimilated. If we go down, there'll be no one to stop them from assimilating the entire universe. Let's hope it's enough. Keeping the World Heart out of their hands is priority one. Understood?
Please return to me. I need your help badly.
This is Captain Sela. We're on our way, Matriarch. Damn! That's a lot of Borg.
We must dispatch these Borg quickly. The Matriarch needs our help.
Defender Tiquette is leading a counteroffensive nearby. She has been injured.
force your position. You can pulse enemy forces there.
If I know the Borg, and I do, we're in for the fight of our lives. They're relentless, but they aren't invincible. We can still win this.
The Iconians are powerful, but even they might fall to the Borg.
You were coming. I did not think you would make it. I apologize for doubting you, friends. Not at the moment. Give me more time and I can get her back on her feet again. It will take more than the Borg can muster to kill T'Kit of Iconia. I sense more of the enemy approaching. Please protect us while I restore T'Kit to battle readiness. They are coming. Please protect us.
Modulate your weapons.
Enemy reinforcements have arrived!